How to fix voicemail not working on iPhone with iOS 18. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to this guide studio. And today's guide video, I'll show you how you can fix the voicemail feature not working on your iPhone after the recent iOS 18 update. So, without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. Well, so now to fix the voicemail problem, the very first thing that you have to do, check your voicemail settings. Simply go ahead and open up the settings app from your device and then scroll down to the very bottom, tap on apps right here, and then scroll down and find out the phone app. And once you get the phone app right here, go ahead and tap on this one and then scroll down here until you get to see the voicemail. So you'll get to see the live voicemail. You just need to tap on this one, and if this option is turned off, you just need to enable this option and then get back from here and then check your issue. And after enabling the live voicemail, if you find that it's still not working, then this could be a software bug. In order to fix the problem, all you can do, you can force restart your iPhone. You can press and release the volume up, press and release the volume down, and press and hold the power button until you see the Apple logo appears on your iPhone. Once you see the Apple logo, just need to release the power button and your iPhone will take a restart. And once you get back, most likely your problem is going to be solved and your voicemail will start working. And let's say you did this process but you're still having the same problem, then the very next step that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up the settings application once again from a device, and then scroll down, tap on general, and scroll down to the very bottom, tap on transfer reset iPhone, tap reset, and tap reset network settings, the setting and option right from here, and then put your password. And tap on reset network settings, and this will reset your network settings and it'll get back to the default. And once you get back, most likely your voicemail problem will be solved. And let's say you did all this process but you're still having the same problem, then here is the last and final method. Simply go and open up the settings from your device and then scroll down, tap on general, tap on software update, and if you found any pending update, go ahead and update your iPhone to the latest iOS as soon as possible, and this might fix any bugs that you have on your iPhone, and your voicemail problem will be solved and it will start working. Hope you find this very helpful, guys. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to the channel. See you guys around, and thank you very much for watching.